Hi guys, this is Diamond Warrior 2025 here, and today we're gonna show you guys how to make a Italian heart-shaped pizza. Well, this video could be also good for if you're making this at home. So if you want to make a heart-shaped pizza for your very own, make sure you make one now, because this video I'm gonna make is gonna be a good instruction of how to make a heart-shaped pizza. But anyway, before we start this, please give me like a thumbs up, and if we get more like maybe 3,999 likes, thumbs up, I would make like a very super awesome next episode of my Minecraft Pocket Edition series. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Okay, here we go. Okay, and there's Sebastian. Say hi. Okay, here, this page here is, this page shows the what kind of ingredients we have, and these are all the ingredients that we already have, and we have that super cool shiny bowl with this king kind of fin, whatever I call that, and a fork for some strange reason. Flour and eclipse, all the ingredients we need. Okay, now that we all have these ingredients, let's get to work. So what do you say, Sebastian? Look at the screen. Good. Okay, here we go. Okay, cut. Do it. Is that maybe enough? Then what's next?
Then, don't know what you're expecting of me. But under the pressure of walking in your shoes, every step that I take is another mistake to you.
It's kind of funny how you use a fork instead of a spoon.
Oh my god. Just sit down.
Every second I waste is more than I can take. I've become so.
looking good. I'm wondering what it's gonna look like. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
The water and yeast are together.
Yeah, we need to knead it. Now we need, just say, now we need to mix, knead the mixture.
Okay. So guys, let me show you what the dough is now really look like. Hang on a minute.
Oh, it looks really good. Now we need to have to wait for a couple of minutes, and then we're ready to make the pizza, and then cook it in the oven, and then it's completely finished. The end.
There's a little bit of water coming out. That's okay. Then we need to leave it for a little bit of a minute, and then the pizza is ready, and we can eat it at the dinner time, and that's the end.
Perfecto. I'm gonna do it like a couple of hours
or
minutes.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, and I can see
through this.
Oh,
I can recognize that. This red thingy that I'm making, it actually reminds me of my old school. Actually not the Katrine Hoff button, but the very old school, before I went to Katrina Hoff, and before Sebastian was born. Oh, it's really sticky, but I have to do that, and so does Sebastian.
Okay.
It's gonna take for 10 minutes, so give me like a few seconds. Okay guys,
now!
So, I know it will take a few minutes, but I just wanted to show you that I'm squishing it, and we put some flour on it.
And then we need to clean up and put it in the oven, and then it will be a pizza from Papa John's.
Well, something similar to Papa John's. The super awesome pepperoni salami heart pizza.
Yes, and we're gonna eat it
for dinner. For dinner.
And yes, and also we're gonna eat.
Look closer to the screen.
And then we're gonna. And then
show
we're
the
gonna
face.
What?
Show with the face.
And then we're gonna eat it all up at dinner time.
I'm trying to push it in, and it's really complicated.
Ooh.
There's even salt added. So, is there any other ingredient? Oh my. Anything you need to put in? So guys, give me like a couple of minutes until I clean my hands. And then the pizza will be ready. Give me like a few minutes.
Now we're going to leave the dough to rise in one.
Woohoo! This looks perfect. Now we need to actually separate it in bowls. First we have to put some flour there. And I don't know what to say. Okay, I'm recording. Okay, here we have, we can squash it again, and again, and again, and again. Split it? How do I split it? I thought I did it. Oh my gosh, that's so sick. Okay, flour again. Just take it again and again and again.
That's it, put your bowl on there.
Make a hot swing. Should I put it there?
Yeah.
With your feet in the air and your head on the ground. Okay. Try this trick and spin it, yeah. Your head will collapse, but there's nothing in it, and you'll ask yourself,
where is my mind? Sit and then pop on me.
Perfect.
Where is my mind? And then we've got to leave it again.
And I need to wash my head off again. I need to wait it for another few minutes again. Ooh, that's really nice with the heart shape. Now it's time to put the sauce on.
Time to do a whole pizza.
And where's your chef hat? It's okay, we'll do it maybe like another time if you're in Belgium. But anyway, okay, just the sauce, and then the cheese, and then it's, then we finally cook it in the oven, and then
we eat it
for dinner. So let's do this.
I'm only human.
Voila, finished.
Don't put your blame on me.
Ooh, hoo, hoo. That looks perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And it's gonna be very delicious.
Mine too. I got some on me.
Right. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Anyway. So guys, that's it. I'm gonna end this video. So got. Be quiet. Oh, you're interrupting me. Sorry, that's just my brother who interrupting me. Anyway, so guys, if you want to have a heart-shaped pizza of your very own, make sure you maybe step to watch this video, because this is the perfect way to make a heart-shaped pizza. And I'm really soon gonna eat it. And they even did like a heart-shaped pizza.
But make sure you better make one of your own, because the ones for Papa John's are good for a limited time only.
Okay, I'm out now. Goodbye.